Microsoft Defender for Endpoint makes onboarding clients super easy. And in this video, we will walk you through it. There are various ways to onboard clients to Defender for Endpoint, depending on the operating system and deployment method. The onboarding wizard guides you through the process by providing instructions and package files tailored to your organization. First, choose one of the supported operating systems to onboard, and then choose a deployment method. The choices available depend on the platform you're deploying. Most include using a local script or mobile device management tool. Microsoft Endpoint Manager and System Center Configuration Manager are options for Windows devices, and you can onboard some mobile devices by deploying an app through its App Store. After that, the onboarding wizard will provide a link to instructions for onboarding devices using the operating system and deployment method you chose. In most cases, those instructions are quite simple. Once you have read them, download the required package file and follow the guidance. That's it. For supported operating systems like Windows 10 and Mac OS, connecting Defender for Endpoint to Microsoft Endpoint Manager is a streamlined way to onboard them. However, you must turn on this connection in both places. First, turn on the Microsoft Intune connection in Microsoft Defender Security Center settings. Second, turn on the Defender for Endpoint connection in Microsoft Endpoint Manager. That control is in Endpoint Security, Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. Once you've connected Defender for Endpoint and Microsoft Endpoint Manager, create a device configuration profile for each platform. The profile you'll choose depends on the platform. Last, assign the profile to the devices you want to target. For my example, that'll be all users and devices. Once you've deployed the device configuration profile, monitoring uptake is easy. The Defender for Endpoint compliance chart indicates how many devices are on board and how many are not. This chart is in Endpoint Security under Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. Of course, the first thing you'll want to do is make sure everything is working properly. To help you do that quickly, the onboarding wizard provides instructions for running a detection test. In most cases, this just involves running a script on a test machine. After running the detection test, look in the Microsoft Defender Security Center for the resulting alert. If you don't see it, you can use our troubleshooting guides to pinpoint the problem. Otherwise, you're up and running. Defender for Endpoint supports onboarding a variety of platforms by using numerous deployment methods. To learn more about onboarding devices, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs.